empowering for your grace over the course of these next couple of weeks, especially.
So we finally made it onto the bus, and we're heading to the airplane. It's day two. We're still flying in the airplane. We should be arriving in Hungary today. Day three today. We've been practicing for our service tomorrow, and now we're about to get on the bus and go to downtown Page.
Just get on.
It's day four. Because of the heat, the guys slept in the auditorium. So we had to clear out all our air mattresses and move all our luggage upstairs so there's room for the service. Also today we're going to be eating in the homes of various people in the church, so this should be something that's interesting to the kids, and it'll give them some taste of the local culture. So Monday through Wednesday were pretty similar. We had our morning routine and various chores that we would do. And then after lunch, we would have English club in the afternoon. And then in the evening, we had our teen rallies, which consisted of games, skits, and a message. And then before bed, we'd have some kind of a group mystery game.
I'm sick.
This is the head of our cleaning department, Jen Saylor. She's an expert in all things cleaning and organizational.
No, I'm not.
Thank you.
Okay, it's day 8 and it's early in the morning. We're getting ready to get on to the bus that'll take us to the train that will take us to Zoli.
This is Zoli Kish in his natural habitat.
So welcome everybody. I'm so glad you are here finally.
Sinners are selfish people.
A bűnös emberek önző emberek.
Sinners think of themselves first.
A bűnös emberek magukra gondolnak először.
So we're all sinners, right?
You got it. First sentence in the thing.
Look like we got more yet.
What, me?
Yeah.
No.
I never see one like that. Try the next one.
This is Ethan and Edward doing what they do best.
Look at
here. Oh, you make them. Okay, it's day 11. We're in Najkanisha, and the kids are a little bit tired, but it's our last full day of ministry, so they're excited.
It's okay.